Hello, my name is Jensu. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is Jonah Learned to Obey God. God sent a great wind on the sea. A poison storm arose and the boat was about to break. Jonah was in the bad boat. Jonah was running away from God. God told Jonah go to the Nineveh to tell God's message. It is next. Jonah didn't want to go to Nineveh. He was on his way to Tarshish. The people on board were afraid. Jonah told them that he was running away from God. He said, "Throw me into the sea. God will stop this storm." We tried to load the boat to land. It was a stress because the storm wind and the storm. The people threw the Jonah into the raging sea. Inside the sea, became calm. God sent him a fish full of tuna. Big fish followed the tuna. Tuna was inside in the fish for the 3 days and 3 nights. Jonah prayed to God in the fish, "Please forgive me, I have sinned." The big fish spat out Jonah on the dry land. God said to Jonah, "And again, go and tell the people of Nineveh to stop doing bad things." Jonah obeyed God. He went to Nineveh. He told the God's message to the people of Nineveh. Yes. Now I will read this story to a rightful authority. People of Israel did bad things. They married original. They didn't serve God. They didn't give tithe offering to God. all wanted the people through Malachi worship God with all your heart. Give my full offering to God. Malachi said, God will punish those who didn't serve him. God will give new strength to those who serve him. Obey God. Wow. It is done. We read the Old Testament all. Wow. Yes, next time we will read New Testament, okay? Yes, now we will do activity. Yes, today we will do this activity. Yes, today we will make the whale, okay? It's big fish, okay? It's very big. It was like this. And like this. Oh. Ta-dum. See this. This and this. Not good. This. Not like this. Big fish. Wait, but I just big fish mouth. Ta-dun. See, not like this. Ta-dun. Ta-dun. Big fish. Dann sie. Yes, today we read the Bible with a fun einer fun. Yes, today we read all the New Testaments. Wow. Ooh. Yes, it was fun. You understand, bye.